Yellowstone Lake is important, especially for bats, because it's providing really critical habitat for thousands of individuals every year. Kent Borcherding has spent over 20 years building bat houses and giving them to Yellowstone Lake State Park.
The retired cheesemaker, once renowned for his Colby Swiss and Cheddar, is now called the father of bat house research.
Well, I was raised on a farm and you're always interested in bats, and then I started building bird houses to sell wholesale. In the first part of the 90s, building bat houses and got interested in them and joined Bat Conservation International back in, I think, 1990, and then just went from there.
He built all 30 bat houses at Yellowstone Lake State Park and has built houses for other sites in Wisconsin and Illinois. His productivity and tinkering to get the design and materials right are legendary.
I probably easily built over 600. I can just about look at a site and tell if bat houses will work there. I like to put my bat houses where I know they're not going to be, that area is not going to be developed into housing. I like Yellowstone Lake State Park because they were open to bat houses and they were willing to understand. They didn't have a negative attitude.
Bats swarm to Kent's houses. In fact, it's one of the park's biggest draws. Campers get up at 4 or 5 in the morning to watch the bats return to the houses Kent built.
The dawn swarm is something to see, and you have to see it to believe it. You can't describe it. You just have to see it.
He loves helping campers learn more about his houses and about their tenants, the world's only flying mammal.
And I like it when they ask questions too, because then I know they're really interested, you know, and understand, you know, the bats and why they're so important to us. There's a lot of satisfaction. I mean, you really know you're doing some good and you're helping an animal. I kind of like the underdog.
To learn how you can help Wisconsin bats by building a house for them, visit DNR's website and search Bat House.